Aloha and welcome. It's Saturday night, and we're not doing Saturday Night Live, but we are live. Unless you're listening to us on YouTube later, in which case we're not, but you're still here. And I believe in morphogenic fields. We've got quite a house full here. There's a lot of energy. Together in a morphogenic field that we make, there will be plenty of energy to share and utilize. As everyone gets settled in, we're going to do a sound journey. We're going to make some loud and soft noise. We're going to go for a little over an hour. Towards the end, it'll get quiet. And I invite you, when it does, to just be with your body. Feel the way that you may feel different after the gong show. Gong show, that's copyrighted, sorry, after heavy metal meditation. And then I'm going to play the rav drum for a few minutes, and then going to get quiet again for a few minutes, and then I'll talk you back. So don't think it's over until I call you back. Intention. My queen likes to remind me to invite people to make an intention. There's going to be a lot of energy generated. If you're listening to this later, good speakers will help, because then the sound waves will actually move through your body, releasing and creating energy through interstitial tissues. So taking an intention into the journey gives you something to work with, and that's usually a good thing. All right, Kaimi and I are going to breathe three times together, deep, slow breaths, holding a little bit at the top and a little bit at the bottom. And while we do so, we're going to grow roots. I invite you to do the same. Roots can help you as the energy moves through you. It can release emotions and energy that's stuck. This will allow you free rein to just give it to Mama Gaia, who will transform it and use it. It also allows channels for energy that you may need in this next phase of whatever is in your life to come up. And it's a good thing to do. You have something, or are you ready?
Ready to breathe.
Okay, we'll see in an hour-ish. I like that shirt.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. we're supposed to drive by a few minutes from now. And Dr. Pei. So the invitation is to find your breath. And if you're not already wide awake, allow your breath to guide you back into your body. Feeling your toes and your fingers. Allowing some movement to creep in. Letting that breath anchor in some of your journey. Bringing awareness to how your body feels. Bringing awareness to the difference that you may feel now from an hour ago. We're going to let the live stream go. Thanks so much for joining us. Drink some water. Sometimes this energy releases things in your body that need to be flushed out. If you give your body ample water, it takes really good care of itself that way. You might want to treat yourself kindly for a few days and watch who you hang out with. Not a good time to go to the bar. It does tend to leave me a little open and vulnerable to other energies, like kitty energy. Look at that. See how vulnerable we are? Oh my God. Thanks. We'll see you again. You'll see us again. If you're watching us on YouTube, smash that like button. Click on subscribe. Hit the notification bell if you care. Bye-bye. Oh, it didn't go.